Hughes, famous flyer and sportsman, was dragged out of this wreckage of an experimental plane he was testing. He was seriously injured. After ripping the corner from two homes in Beverly Hills, California, the plane finally plunged into this house. The force of the impact virtually wrecked the building and caused the plane to catch fire. The flyer said that the accident was due to motor failure shortly after his takeoff. He failed to make a crash landing on a golf course. Dennis O'Keefe, film actor, inspects damage done the home of Lieutenant Colonel Myers, chief interpreter at the Nuremberg war trials. America's aviation trailblazers willingly pay the price in man's conquest of the air.